Okay, we're going to go back to, forward, maybe I should say, to 1982, album called Night and Day.